Hi everyone, my name's Molly and this is my creative arts journey. Visual arts was my first stop where I made three different forms of artworks under the helpful guidance of my sister-in-law. The first piece used an acrylic paint pouring technique. This one got really messy but the end results were amazing and I would definitely alter this a little for the use in the classroom, but the technique would be fun to work with. The geometric painting was by far my favourite. It was simple, easy and really effective. The line, shape and direction elements were extremely present in this artwork and something that I could definitely use in my classroom. Bubble art was the last of my artworks and it was a bit of a letdown. However, the experience, knowledge and terminology in all three arts allowed me to demonstrate standard two, knowing the content and how to teach it. I think my final three pieces turned out really well. Okay, next up was learning the guitar, and what was I thinking? Although I had help from my talented cousins, I did find this art form extremely challenging. I gave up on numerous occasions, however I persevered through it and slightly altered how I was learning and what I was learning just to make it a bit simpler for myself. I also ditched the pick as it just didn't sound as nice with it, but this experience met standard 2.1. Content and teaching strategies of the teaching area, and standard 6.2, engage in professional learning and improve practice. And I managed to come up with this.
Do you remember when we used to sing?
Last but not least, I tried dancing the salsa with the help of my partner. This was a fun and somewhat challenging way to learn how to dance. We used YouTube lessons to learn each step on its own, and we would then practice that before moving on to the next one. We were able to create, perform, and appreciate our new skills, and learn the different elements of dance, such as timing, action, dynamics, space, relationships, and structure. And through this knowledge, I met standard 2, knowing the content and how to teach it, and standard 6.2, engage in professional learning and improve practice, and we somehow managed to come up with this performance.
Yeah.
watching you. Thanks so much for watching. Long, 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 come on. La 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 long, la 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 la.